This is Coyote News.
Since Sheila Gestring became the university president back in June, there have been many changes. The largest of those is renovations being done to the Inman House. Remodeling at the Inman House, commonly known as the President's House, has been underway since April. The plans for the renovations started about a year ago with former President Jim Abbott.
This was something that President Abbott had started, knowing that the new president may or may not have a family. And the way the current house was set up, it wasn't set up very well for a family. So with the renovations that we're doing, it'll be set up for President Gestring, for her and her family to enjoy the space.
Most of the construction is for the 4,000 square foot addition with a garage, catering kitchen, and master bedroom. The bedrooms, kitchen, and entryway were all updated as well. The house should be open sometime in November.